So I'm very much involved. You know, they like to say, well, Mr. Trump, President Trump, sat in the Oval Office and didn't do it. I'm on the phone screaming at people all day long for weeks. They gave me a list of 10 people that were absolute no's. These are 10 Republican senators. Now, John McCain's list. John McCain was not on the list, so that was a totally unexpected thing. Terrible. Honestly, terrible. Repeal and replace, because John McCain, if you look at his campaign, his last campaign, was all about repeal and replace, repeal and replace. So he decided to do something different, and that's fine. And I say we still have a chance to, oh, we're going to do it eventually. We're going to do it eventually. Oh, with Luther and every, we're going to do it. But I-